In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square.
The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close.
darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Precision and power. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms. Decisive pummeling. Be gone, fiend. This expedition at least promises success. A fortune. Waiting to be spent. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Another one falls. Executed with impunity. Masterfully executed. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The space between worlds is no place. promise of safety. Some reward for a task well performed. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. A powerful blow. Strike. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. In Radiance, may we find victory. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Impressive.
Time to perform beyond one's limits. The ground quakes. Obliterated. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Nature herself. A victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. A marvel of technology. An engine of destruction. Devastating blow. Well struck. Annihilated. Decimated. Are undone. Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength. fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.